days. How are you? Good morning, all of you. Good morning. Welcome to the class. It's time for prayer. Anybody sing the prayer song? I will join with you. Okay. Okay. Om Asatu Ma Sadgamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityo Ma Amirtam Gamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Okay, all of you slowly open your eyes, wrap your hands and relax. Okay. In last class, what did you see? We see about organs and its uses as a fill in the blanks, isn't it? Now, we are going to see the parts of the body. Okay? Okay, see, what is this? It's a leg. For leg, you have to say pair. What is this? Pair. Pair means leg. Next, forehead. For forehead, mata. Ma-da. Don't confuse. It's a anadartha. You have a meaning, mata, as a mother also. But that is first ta. This is second ta. Okay. Mata means forehead. Next one. Gardan. Gardan. Gardan means neck. Gardan. Next one. Oat. Oat means lips. Oat means what? Lips. Next one, ungali. Ungali means finger. Ungali. Next one, ank. Ank means eye. Ank means what? Eye. Next one, corn. Corn means ear. Next one, taunt. Taunt means teeth. Next one, jeep. Jeep means tongue. Next one, paw. Paw means foot. Next, chehara. Chehara means face. You can also say mukh, but you will confuse because for mukh, mouth also we say mukh. So you will confuse. So for face, another word, chehara. Next one, nails. Nails means nagoon. You have to pronounce nagoon. Okay. All of you understand? Okay, for homework, write the parts of the body words 2 times and you have test in fill in the blanks in the next class. Okay, Okay. Stay home, stay safe, drink more water, eat healthy foods. Thank you. Bye.